From the England Facebook, got a couple of questions from people from there. First one's from Harry Barrow Mullen, who says, what was the dressing room like after the USA game? Pegs and shirts. Shower at
similar
one end.
Similar to what I've been used to. But no, it was a little bit, you know, I think we were a little bit disappointed. You know, I think we wanted to win the game and have a great start to the tournament, obviously, you know, to keep everyone's spirits up. But, you know, I think straight away after the game, after the disappointment of drawing, it was upbeat and looking forward to the next game.
Okay, and Stephen Cruz Alvarez says, did you play any other positions when you were younger, like defence, because of your height? Did they try you out anywhere else?
No, people have asked me that quite a bit, to be honest, but I've always been a striker, always enjoyed scoring goals and always enjoyed playing up front, and I don't think anyone dared to try and put me back there, you know. Always enjoyed scoring goals and playing up front. It's what I've always done, really.
Cheers. Thanks, Peter.